Hey, what's up? I'm cool, girl.
I'm cool, girl. Not really, girl.
Well, this is what transmuted.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, me, bitch.
Hey, man, oh, I know we're not really right now in our real set the way we be able to understand this, man. We around in the Monks family right now, you know what I'm saying? I got my man's here.
Fleet DJs. Fleet DJs.
Hey. Introduce yourself. What's going on with you, baby?
I'm DJ Memphis, man.
He nervous.
Yeah, nigga, yeah. He nervous.
He just got approved.
We had DJ.
We had baby in this boy before we talked.
Yeah, never would have made it.
We had DJ Miss Tan in this motherfucker. I don't know what the fuck she was. She was back here singing the one or two, but she'll be back.
She'll put her lip gloss on.
She'll be back. Oh! That she fucking don't like.
She ain't really in the middle of it. You need to put it on her bottom.
Okay.
Go ahead and get right, baby.
Goddamn. Well, ladies and gentlemen, DJ Miss Tan is in the motherfucking building. Hey! Yeah, my homeboy, thank you, my homeboy, Kevin. And that's camo.
Camo.
Wait, camo.
I got to start with you.
You don't talk about camo with the dreads, did you?
Secondly, I have never
light skinned nigga. Y'all hear me? Y'all hear me? Alright. The man told him he had the opportunity to play back the club and he decided to keep going. Like he got the old man for what?
Alright, so please excuse me and excuse my past. Thank you. Concert at Joel Joe Austin's own open church. So loud in 7 minutes.
You gotta think about it, it's Joe Austin. Man, I'm not even gonna get on Joe Austin. That's not even gonna get on that. This was so many times.
But that's what I'm saying. And this is what he said. So how are y'all feeling about that greatest artist?
Okay, let me say this. This is how I feel about it. This is my opinion. I know everybody got their opinion. You got DJ, you got comedian, you got soul singer, you got a hip hop guru, whatever you want to call it. Fucking, I don't even care. But listen, yeah, you got another fucking artist, my nigga Vern.
I'm not gonna knock Kanye,
because Kanye has, when he stepped home in his name, man, he already imprinted his name. Now, I am gonna give that to you. But to say that he is the greatest artist of all time that God has created, I can't give that to you. I can say that he's one of. I give him that much. But to say that he is the greatest man, you're leaving out motherfuckers. First of all, leaving out the real niggas. You're leaving out the tips. You know what I'm saying? You're leaving. I ain't gonna say
that.
Who wasn't the great artist? Exactly.
You missed the cool in the game, my nigga.
Hey,
yeah.
My fight, when you really want to be about it, let's go to the top. I'll double my nigga. The motherfucker will start this shit.
Man, let's go back to James Brown. Man, that's my other.
Thank you. I'm not going to be able to do that. You don't know,
Fall in the green. Well, anyway, we got some bystanders waiting to play, so let me go ahead on the move. I want y'all to know this is the cool kids class clown, so I'm going to say this. My nigga DJ Nippin just spit out the whole Nigerian rap. Like, I wasn't going to say shit about that. But I'm going to mention that motherfucker. DJ Nippin just spit out the whole Mississippi River about this bitch. And this nigga, whoa, and both these niggas look like promiscuous catfish out this motherfucker. So with that being said, promiscuous, promiscuous.
Right.
Hey, now that's one time for the dick riders in the building. One time for the dick riders in the building. Hey.
Dolphins being 2-8. Bitch, we ain't got no quarterback.
Yo, Dolphins.
Hey, listen here.
Last time I checked, I said that's funny. Well, 500 years now.
You better believe it. That's what made that hip injury happen. It's on the same leg that he had the ankle surgery on. You had ankle surgery 22 days ago. And now you're back on the ball field. I don't give a fuck how much money they say you're going to be able to get. At the end of your playing career, are you going to be able to walk up and down and interact with your kids? Are you going to be able to play ball with your son and your daughter?
Listen, NCAA, tell me the fuck about all the questions. Let's look at the irony of the situation. He came from a very poor team. All right, let's say that.
We haven't won one since the year of the Rams. All
right. Hey, 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 watch some motherfucking mouth. We better than Jaguars.
What's our record?
In my mind. In my mind. Let me finish. You know I'm saying.
So let me say this. First of all, Trey Media can't control his hands. DJ Memphis keeps spitting water. Hey, and it looks like a Flint, Michigan water at that. Yeah, nigga, I got him too. So with that being said, my nigga, we're gonna cut the commercial break. We're gonna come back and see if Trey Media can actually fix his car. Because I got some motherfuckers trying to get on this table and waiting on the fools. DJ Tan, Miss Tan, and I do apologize. Bring us back into the promised land.
Change the plans, right? Old girl ain't seen. We'll call and tell him a rap from Love and Hip Hop Atlanta, right? And trying to get on the show. So,
I've been hanging out with Fleet DJs and they got a wheel. It's the nigga.
Hey, all y'all
that's watching
right now.
Listen, I gotta work all of 4:30 in the morning. And I gotta drive all the way out to Middleburg.
So before we jump into the prank, Carl, that's what a lot of people look forward to. I wanted to give an update on the Kansas Chiefs Chargers. But we're gonna go ahead and jump into the prank call.
gonna prank call her. Who are you calling tonight for the prank call? And what is the nature of our prank? Excuse me.
I'm asking
the wrong person. This is who are we calling tonight?
What's the nature of the call?
And what is the nature of this call? You got it.
So I'm glad I'm ringing.
What's up, Mr.
Hello. Hey, what's up, man? How you doing, man? Same name. This is Money Tone, man, with QC Records. How you doing today? I'm awesome, man. You did what I'm saying? Just real pimping, did you feel me? Pimping ain't did it, baby. Just kidding. You did what I'm saying? Real pimping over here. Big Money Tone. So listen, right, baby. I came across, you know, some of my A&R reps. You know, they brought DJ Tan, you know, her, some of her work problems like this. And I'm reaching out to you to see what you know about DJ Tan. You know, tell me what you know about it. What could you possibly tell me to make me sign her QC reps? Oh, she's funny, huh? Oh, we definitely need her.
Yeah. So you know how to get people together? We just had a whole bunch of parties too, and the whole room we feel.
So, like I said, baby, this Big Money Tone did what I'm saying with Big Money Tone, aka with QC Records, baby, aka Quality Control, baby. You dig what I'm saying, baby? So give me your phone. You dig what I'm saying, baby? Don't understand me, baby. Understand me. You hear what I'm saying? Real pimping. Let me hear you say church one time.
Say what?
Don't worry about it, baby. It's okay. It's over your head. So give me your fondest memory about DJ Tan, baby. Your fondest memory. Your most memorable moment, baby. Your most memorable moment.
Oh, my most memorable moment. We had a party for her grandbaby's birthday. And she was trying to
wait.
Well,
yeah,
wait
a minute, baby. You said her grandbaby. How old is DJ Tan? God damn, baby! You realize this QC records, baby? You realize, baby, this QC records, baby? The only thing we got on this record label, baby, is the goddamn Megan Thee Stallion, baby. And you saying 4 to 5, baby. Lord Jesus, baby, please tell me. Yes, I know she got a fat ass. I seen her before, baby. I was like, God damn, Lord have mercy, take the wheel. I ain't gonna say all that now, but she looked good for her age. I put some fight and knock the dust off. You telling me her grown ass, she 45 trying to go in the bounce house, baby? So what all don't she do, baby? What? I don't know what you do. I don't know what you know. So, baby, learn me this. You dig what I'm saying? You dig what I'm saying? Learn me this. Do she twerk?
What?
So you telling me, baby girl, so you telling Big Money Tone, if I play Megan Thee Stallion or Chameleon, twerk for Jesus, twerk for me, she gonna bust it down like Jim Brown. I might need a pole. I got one, baby. I got one. So who twerk better? Who twerk better, huh? You sound, baby girl, no disrespect, you sound like you got a pancake booty. You know what a pancake booty is, baby? When you take a dookie, baby, you be planking. You be planking when you doo-doo, baby. I'm just being honest, baby. That's what it sounds like, baby. I think DJ Tan got more ass than you. She got more ass than a little bit. Yeah, man. Go ahead and send me a picture. Let me see what your booty look like. Send me a picture. You got old grandma drawers, don't you? And don't lie and say your period on. That's what all girls like to say. Oh, my period on. How about I got old grandma drawers? No. That ain't what it is. You got on booty shorts and grandma drawers. It ain't matching, baby. It ain't coordinated. Baby girl, you sound like you speak Creole, baby. Who probably Creole? Who probably Creole, Shady? We or no? Oh, shit. Okay, baby. Wait, I'm going to pass you off to my assistant. When my assistant get finished with you, I'm going to talk to you, and we're going to go to see my shape, okay? Please hold the line, Shelly. Please hold the line, Shelly. Okay.
Hello? Can you give me your name again?